Hi and welcome back to our kids workshop. So today we will I have not finished these because I needed some blades, new blades for this one, because those I used last time was to see, that's the new one. These are much bigger than the new one and the old one. Because it's when it's soft material like this one, this wood here, then we have a problem. So I will turn the mic over here so we can hear a little bit. So this should be much better. Can you see anything? You cannot see anything. Just so I can see the stroke, the lines.
Thank you.
much better to eat it than the other one was. And now we shall inside the hole here. So we need to, come on, we need to loosen the blade in the one end so we can get it in there. So get this up and under. Not too much and not too little. Cannot do it in another way. So now we have to unmount it again. That was one donut. We won them one more donut. There's a tiny little slide in this, so and the reason I put this heavy on the if the material this only moves a very little bit the blade, so if the material moves with it you don't saw. So that's the reason for that. And we tighten it a little. Not too much, not too little. Thank you. one more donut. Now we have here. It up. Maybe I should take some tension off. And oh, sorry, I moved the camera. Hit the camera and it moved. sometimes you don't have fingers enough. So. Yeah, not finished making noise. A lot of it. No. It's like a sewing machine. So now we have four wheels. And I will move you and the camera, so I will change to another camera, but while I'm moving it, so you don't get seasick. Trebuchet a little bit. And And of course, if you don't have a sander like this or something else, you need to do it by hand. But it's possible. Not that difficult, but it's time consuming and we don't have the time here. So, see where we are and what to do. Hello. And I'll move you a little more away so I can. This. wee little. I haven't planned for that event. And we'll take one of these because there are a little more power in those. But you need to be careful not to overdo it. So we kind of cross it all. So that one is, and we will, where is that? Here. Get some new sandpaper. So we can take it whole out, all of it out. It kind of stick together. See if we have more luck this time. Can I? Dampen the sound. one last one, and then we have to. Oops, this one I have done. Yoo-hoo. So, of course, this is easy enough. Where is my? I had a. This is easy enough to do. The reason I use the electric one is that we don't have the time and we want to get on with it, but you can use this, you can use a file, and you can use whatever, but it's time consuming, but it's with end up like you want it. So, but how do we do this? And you can see it's, regardless how good you are to sawing, then it will be a little haggy inside here, a little uneven. You can see here, I have done. So, but we know a trick. I put, I was this away and oops, do like this. See, I put this inside this one in the Welsh, and then I have on the round stick like this, I did like this in final. But you don't have one of these, I think, or presume. So we do something else. And where is that? There is somewhere over here. Yeah. See, you need to find the center of this. Oops, up there. Come on. Focus. Thank you. See, and that is just an angle, and then right down in the angle, you have. So if it's like our homemade like this one, see what's happened here. You can see what's happened here is that now we cannot, get room. So diagonal out from the corner of the angle, then you have this. So there's not more to it than that. And then you like this. Unbelievable, I can't find the camera. See? And then on it like this, and then we drill a hole down in the middle and put a screw through it and put it on the drill machine. Right, I think I have the screw I used. think it was this one. See? This is too big, this one, so we need to get a bit of it. I will make another one. But then you put the screw through here, and yeah, where are you? It's because it's a close up. Come on, yes. You put the screw down through the middle, and then you tighten the screw and put one end in the drilling machine. So I will make a smaller one than this one, or shorter one. I will find another piece. And I will choose so big a stick as possible, because it's the same as this one. Just a minute, and we will have ourselves. So long that it's a little difficult to have it on the table. So now it must be possible. I will take a measurement on this one, on the screw here. We need a bit to go into the drill, so we don't need more than max two. As usual, you can just use the saw, but we will do this one. Like this. Oh. and we can turn up the sound again. And move this away. And make it a little. Get the worst stuff off it. And then we will make our own. If I knew where my pencil was, it is here. So small. See? 2 months more. And we have middle. Right in the middle there. Oops. There. So. And then we will drill down to it, the carousel, but have to move the camera so I can get in here. Where are we? There are we. But we will first do it with a smaller drill bit. Like this, for example. I don't know how big that is, but it is smaller. Not that much smaller. It is in the middle. And take love a little, not too much. And I have cleaned up in the weekend, and now I mess it all too. So, can you see anything for me? We see if our like this, yes, see, now we take this one and put through the hole and tighten this one up. Right. And now I need something to do it with. Not that. Or this. So it don't run around while we are See? And I know you can buy, but you can also make it yourself. And then you take some, and you can make two of these with a different type of sandpaper on them. This is 80 grit sandpaper. Oops, there you are. 80 grit is this. Can you see it? See? And now we will glue that on. So, what the? I'll first make a mark. We need, because this is not just a minute. Another kind of an angle. Move this, and because if they are gonna meet like we want them to, then we need kind of and what you see now is very, very criminal if you use your mother's sewing scissor. That's not allowed. This scissor I only use for this sandpaper stuff because it's cheap, and so if you do that with your mother's sewing saw scissor, then I guess she will kill you, maybe. You will definitely not get permission to play on your, play Minecraft in a whole week or something like that, maybe a whole year. She will never forgive you. It's a little bulky. So. Oops. Where is it? Where was it? I think it's here. We will see. Yes, and then we need some height, or how tall, something like this. We can make one here and one there. See, and now you can just draw a line between the points, if you could see them. And that's a little difficult in here. weird lady, but I hit them. So. And then it's just to glue this on, and you have a nice, and I will do this afterwards because I have something else to do right now. So glue this on and let it dry, and now you have a very fine something that can sand this on the drilling machine. Right, when this is running around in here, then it's go fast and else. So a screw, a little bit of a stick, and then a round stick, and then screw through the middle, and then you have it. So that was all for today. We don't manage to get more done today, but tomorrow we will be back, so hopefully I'll see you again, and you can go to pixelfantasy.com and come up with suggestions to what we shall do. So, but now I will just say bye and go on with what I have to do next. So bye bye.